Silicon Valley Bank losses and so on, and the banking system's losses are largely due, including the central bank's losses, the Federal Reserve's losses, are largely due to holding bonds that are gone down in value, therefore lost money, and funding it with an interest rate that's too high.